Ticket sales for a concert totaled $24,648. Tickets for preferred seats cost $48 and regular seats cost $36. All of the 245 preferred seats were sold out. How many tickets were sold? Because we're looking for the number of tickets sold, let's define the variable T to be equal to the total number of tickets sold. We also don't know how many regular tickets were sold, but because we know that 245 preferred tickets were sold, and T is equal to the total number of tickets sold, we can use the expression T minus 245 to represent the number of regular tickets sold. And now we need to write an equation that we can solve for T. And we can do this because we know the total value of all the tickets sold is equal to $24,648, and each preferred ticket is worth $48, and 245 were sold, and each regular ticket is worth $36, and the number of regular tickets sold is equal to the expression T minus 245, which gives us the equation 24,648, the total value of all the tickets, must equal 48 times 245, which gives us the value of the preferred ticket sold, plus 36 times the quantity T minus 245, which gives us the value of the regular tickets sold. For the next step, we will simplify the right side of the equation, which gives us 24,648 equals 48 times 245 is equal to 11,760 plus, here we distribute 36. Distributing 36, we have 36 times T, which is 36T, and then plus 36 times negative 245, which is negative 8,820. Instead of writing plus negative 8,820, let's just write minus 8,820. And now we can still combine the constant terms on the right side. 11,760 minus 8,820 is equal to 2,940. This gives us the simplified equation 24,648 equals, let's write the variable term next. We have 36t and then plus 2,940. The next step is to add or subtract to isolate the variable term. To isolate 36t, we need to undo plus 2,940 by subtracting 2,940 on both sides of the equation. Simplifying, 24,648 minus 2,940 is equal to 21,708. This is equal to, on the right side, this difference is zero, we just have 36t. The last step is to multiply or divide to solve the equation for t, because 36t means 36 times t. To undo the multiplication, we divide both sides by 36. On the right side, 36 divided by 36 is 1. 1 times t is t. On the left, 21,708 divided by 36 equals 603. And now we know the total number of tickets sold was 603. Now this question doesn't ask, but if it did ask for the number of regular tickets sold, we would need to evaluate t minus 245 when t is equal to 603. And let's go ahead and show that. Performing the substitution gives us 603 minus 245, which is equal to 358. So again, it doesn't ask, but we now know that 358 regular tickets were sold. I hope you found this helpful.